Stars are beautiful, but they may not take an active part in anything. They must just look on forever. It is a punishment put on them for something they did so long ago that no star knows what it is. So the older ones have become glassy-eyed and seldom speak. But the little ones still